Having multiple options to choose from is undoubtedly something every investor will look forward to. However, an overdose of options is not good at the same time. To ease your investment choices, we present to you AMP, a token that has been spiraling up the heights of returns in the market at the present moment and is going to Coinbase. How accurate is this? If you are looking forward to investing in AMP, make sure to watch this video until the end. Hello everyone, welcome back to the AMP Kingdom. If you are new here, please make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. Let us know in the comments below what your views on AMP are, how far this token will reach by the end of 2021. AMO is now live on Coinbase. The colossal news was announced on Coinbase's official Twitter account on 24 June 2021. This token is a must to keep your eyes on, especially for the reason of it being trading up while the entire market was trading down. In today's video, we will take you through all of AMP's positive catalysts and will also look into the token's price trajectory, which appears to be trading in a bullish cycle. Are you starting to invest in AMP now? Will you be able to double your money? Before we answer this question, please note that the crypto market is highly volatile and is frequently changing. Therefore, by the time you watch this video, the token prices would have switched to a whole different range. In addition to this, the information shared in this video does not in any manner amount to be taken as a piece of financial or investment advice. The contents in this video is so curated to suffice the purpose of being informative and educational. You are requested to pursue your own diligent research or consult an expert in this regard to make better investment decisions. With that being said, let's get into it.
Cool.
We have been witnessing an extraordinarily high investment inflow since the start of 2021, and at the same time, a sudden drastic drop in investment in mid-May, which explains the instability of the crypto market. However, this corrective wave has undoubtedly brought to our notice the prospect of tokens, which have the capacity to survive major corrective markets, giving in high returns and long-term assurance in terms of investment. AMP is one such token, relatively new to the market. However, it ranks among the top cryptocurrencies present in the market in terms of reliability. This token has also displayed a higher volume of returns while major altcoin plunged, gaining a massive audience for its next outbreak. At the time of recording this video, we see AMP consolidating and taking in more energy for another outbreak. On the historical perception of this token, the technical patterns and indicators point towards the bullish cycle of the token. That is, AMP's cycle is short but consistent in terms of breaking out. For a period of good 3 months, this token has given sound break cycles, reaching its all-time highs at $0.11 on 17 June 2021. However, on the sad part, AMP was not able to maintain the peak. We can blame the market pattern for that reason. After failing from the peak, the token consolidated for nearly a month and fell again on 12th of July 2021 to its lowest at $0.039 on 20th July 2021. This range was the lowest on 8th June. And the reason it is essential is that after bouncing off from this range, AMP gave its all-time high. Therefore, there is a high possibility that AMP might run into an upswing to retest its all-time highs. AMP is one of the most promising altcoins on the market. It has been making big moves. Currently, AMP is one of the top 50 cryptocurrencies, which has a market capitalization of over $2 billion. The reason AMP has a significant scope for market adoptions is primarily because of the token's reasonable selling points. AMP token offers verifiable assurances for payment transfers, making it easy for users to send peer-to-peer transactions. AMP is an open-source collateral Ethereum-based protocol that secures transactions for various use cases. This token works on the Flexa network, a merchant payment network designed to enable the universal acceptance of digital assets, enabling to authorize instant and fraud-free transactions at a net cost less than interchange. AMP has successfully created a unique demand for its token and use cases in the marketplace. One of the most critical and crucial issues that cryptocurrencies have been facing are instant verifications, which could be laid down as the main aspects for all transactions. If AMP is able to provide for the same, this token will become one of the very few cryptos which can give instant assurance on transactions, making it itself a huge asset for businesses all over the world. Interestingly, being a new token, AMP was given the first preference in Coinbase listing. The in-house token of Flexa hit its recent all-time highs after getting listed on Coinbase. Coinbase is the largest crypto trading platform in the US and is the third largest platform in the world. Therefore, AMP, after this listing, has gotten an audience that would help the market of AMP to expand and reach the corners of the world. Flexa, the crypto payments app, has already partnered itself with the Canadian multinational e-commerce company Shopify and has announced that it would expand its payment features to all Facebook and Google merchants. For AMP, every section or every platform relating to commercial transactions is the market. With the increase of AMP crypto's presence and word, we are likely to see an extraordinarily increased adoption for this token. Very recently, on 25th July 2021, the price action of AMP soared from straight $0.048 to a high of $0.082 in just a matter of 24 hours, solely because of the rumors that Amazon is looking forward to accepting cryptocurrencies. After showcasing an increase in value by more than 50% of the token's trading volume spiked by 1,000% to $219 million. Even though the dot-com giant did not mention anything related to accepting AMP, the word that the e-commerce giant is making moves to enter the crypto space is doing rounds. It all started after Amazon posted a job offer on its site stating that they are looking for a product lead for its blockchain and crypto division. The job listing said, "You will leverage your domain expertise in blockchain, distributed ledger, central banking, digital currencies, and cryptocurrencies to develop the case for the capabilities which should be developed, drive overall vision and product strategy, and gain leadership buy-in investment for new capabilities." On the top of this job posting, an insider working with Amazon shared an insight with a CDAM publication that Amazon would be venturing into Bitcoin and crypto payment by the end of 2021. That will make Amazon the second after Tesla to accept payments in Bitcoin. Looking at this token's price predictions, AMP has doubled after testing its 200-day moving average while on the breakout. At this point, we are being optimistic about this token and believe that this would eventually slip into another breakout in a matter of days. Therefore, while this token is consolidating into its support levels, considering investing in it would become a better and more reliable option for all interested investors. According to Wallet Investor, AMP is expected to grow over 500% in 5 years. As per this prediction, if you are investing in $1,000 in AMP token today, you will receive a return of over $5,000. Long Forecast predicts the token price to stand at $0.14 at the maximum end by 2021. AMP has been forming a colossal head and shoulders pattern, traveling upwards on an extensive trend line. The supports are at $0.028 and $0.040 respectively. To complete this humongous bullish pattern, the token is likely to drop down at $0.044, from which it will bounce back, forming towards its next head, which might become the highest. While on this trend, AMP has given its all-time high on the formation of the first head. Therefore, the next head is likely to surpass AMP's previous all-time highs. From an investment perspective, the token is currently on the resistance level of its first head dated back on 18th April 2021. After a drop in the expected support will open up for the perfect buying opportunity for AMP. Make sure that you are keeping an eye on AMP because AMP might overshoot your wallets in the event of a breakout. AMP is a significant contribution by DeFi to the entire world. In the advent of technological evolution, AMP will become a substantial part of becoming the future payment currency, collateralizing payments as a digital token, being able to make secured and instantaneous payments with precisely guaranteeing transactions and inherent data makes AMP different from a lot of altcoins in the market. AMP is the native token co-developed by the Flexa Network and Consensus. It was built with the aim to transform the current standard of an ERC-20 token, creating waves on the crypto exchange. So that was all for today's video. If you found this video informative, please hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to click on the post notifications to get notified every time we come online. Are you looking forward to investing in AMP? Do let us know in the comments. We will see you all in our next one.